is the Downsville covered bridge. That's the sign I need. Oh my god, this is...
Arrow?
Yeah, I'm not going across here.
So behind me is the Downsville covered bridge. This bridge was built in 1854 by Robert Murray to span 174 feet of the East Branch at a cost of 1,700 American dollars. And this bridge, like all the other bridges, is ridiculously super cool.
Thank you.